contestant number four from Sevierville, Nebula Major.
Explicit dialogue. This program, Sue Johanson and Oxygen Media do not advocate or encourage any obscene or criminal behavior. Your discretion is advised.
Viewers are distressed.
Welcome to Talk Sex. I'm Sue Johanson, and tonight we have a very special episode.
Come on.
Let's talk about sex today.
We have a Susie on the line. Hi, Susie.
Hey, Sue.
Hi, you've got a question.
Yes, but first I'd like to say that I love your show. I watch it every week.
Oh, thank you.
I'm like everybody else. I think I'm addicted. But anyway, my question is that my boyfriend is pretty well endowed.
Yes.
And he loves oral sex. My problem is I can't seem to go down deep enough for him.
Okay.
And I was wondering how to do that, you know, go deeper to pleasure him more.
And actually, you know, I've always said, don't think that you have to take the whole penis into your mouth. Okay. So what you do, you start off with kissing, licking.
When my girlfriend and I have sex, either with a dildo or with her fingers, when I'm getting ready to have an orgasm, I often have like vaginal farts or squeeze.
Yeah.
Wondering, is there any way to stop doing that?
No, why? Vaginal farts are wonderful things. It's something we can do. Guys can't do it. And ours don't stink. Theirs do.
We don't use condoms when we do it. And someone told me that you could get the girl pregnant by having anal sex.
I prefer you to use a condom because you're sticking in your penis in a canal full of poo. Think about it.
Mm-hmm.
There's poo-poo, caca, doo-doo, number two in there. And so that's where your penis is. Is that where you want your penis to be? Think about it.
Yeah.
and we have Nicholas on the line. Hi, Nicholas.
Hi, Sue. How are you?
I'm good. Thank you. Good question.
Yeah, I was wondering if there are any negative effects to using icy hot as lubrication during intercourse.
No, I wouldn't do that on a bet. Because this is mucous membrane. Icy hot is used on stiff, sore muscles as compared to mucous membrane.
Uh-huh.
Of your penis and of her vagina and her genitals and your no, this is not a good idea.
She's just a girl and she's a woman. Only like a highway. She's the world and it's on fire. She's burning it down. Oh, she's